Recorded message begins.
Ah, the bloodshots are killing us! Ah!
Pre-recorded message ends.
You found the happy big motel, huh? Yeah, bloodshots wiped that place out, but good, after all, and kicked him out of sanctuary. You might be able to turn everything back on if you activate that steam pump. Ain't working either. I see your problem, and I'm gonna take this slow so you can understand, right? That thing's broke as hell. Well, better scavenge some replacement parts from the other pumps near the motel.
Look!
Some skaglet turned off our steam pump. Perforator! How you got steam down? Ooh, these pumps used to work off some other tech, but people complained, so I switched over.
No! Throwing grenade!
I am angry!
Huh?
looks like you got everything you need to repair that steam pump. Just plug in banana boats in, and the bounty board will be as juiced up as an Olympic athlete whose parents have unrealistically high expectations of him.
Keep your mitts off my toy! Finders keepers, losers die!
Now what the hell has he got? Looks like the fan was perforating a cocktail. And do me a solid, get that gun from him.
If anyone's gonna almost die, it's me!
Now, what?
What good your fancy-pantsy med school degree now, huh, Mercy? Good job, Vault Hunter. Search his body and see if you can't grab that weird-ass gun off him. I'll be damned. That's E-Tech. If I'm gonna treat people shot by E-Tech, I'm gonna need way more wounds to practice on. And now that you got Doc Mercy's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits?
I've got a hole full of meat
you're gonna love.
Mommy Dearest was the cleric until she lost her bearing. Now she's Russell.
Hey! This one's mine!
Oh! In the time there, full of opportunity. Pleasure doing business. Come back anytime.
Thank you. Oh, right. I was supposed to be studying the effects of these E-Tech guns on bandits. Right now, it looks like if you shoot them a lot, they die. Oh, did I mention I don't have a medical license?
I feel less safe in this place.
Good riddance. That's what I thought.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
It's the Vault Hunter Jack tried to kill!
She's never coming back.
Challenge you.
Hey!
It's a vault.
You, me, one of us is gonna die, and it could probably be you.
Your skills were superior.
Hey! Whoa!
Let's duel.
Yeah!
I challenge you.
Stay alert.
Yeah!